fellow citizens. At this hour, American and coalition forces are in the early stages of military operations to disarm Iraq and to defend the world from grave danger. On my orders, coalition forces have begun striking selected targets of military importance to undermine Saddam Hussein's ability to wage war.
March 19, 2003, George W. Bush and the United States military invaded the sovereign nation of Iraq, a nation that had never attacked the United States, a nation that had never threatened to attack the United States, a nation that had never murdered a single American citizen.
And the American people begin to understand. This crusade, this war on terrorism, is going to take a while. This crusade, this war on terrorism, is going to take a while. This crusade, this war on terrorism. It's going to take a while. This crusade, this war on terrorism, it's going to take a while. This crusade, this war on terrorism, it's going to take a while. This crusade, this war on terrorism. It's gonna take a while. This crusade, this war on terrorism, it's gonna take a while. This crusade, this war on terrorism, it's gonna take a while. This crusade, it's gonna take a while.